Here on Colonels All Access from Stouffer Gym, Mike Wagenheim alongside Kayla Mashburn from the Nichols volleyball team. The season is right in front of us now. You ready to go?
I'm very excited for this season. We have a lot of good girls coming in that I'm very excited about, and we're all just meshing really well. And I think this season's going to be a good one.
Only two seniors on last year's squad and only one senior on this year's squad. So just as a second-year player now, and a lot of the second-year players really taking on a leadership role with this team.
Yeah, it's a little difficult because we are still so young, but you have to step up and you have to show that you can get the job done and show these younger girls that it takes a lot to be a leader. And so,
a lot of new faces again this year. Do you feel like you've gelled in the last few weeks throughout practice?
Yes. We've gotten to know the new girls off the court, which helps a lot because it just shows like your personalities and you just mesh well with people, and that helps on the court when you just have all these different personalities and like you have one thing in common that just brings you all together. So
on the court, how do you think you've progressed so far in these last few weeks?
I think we've done amazing. Just from last year, you can see that everybody's really progressed very well and that everyone's come back. They've worked hard over the summer, they did their job, and that they're ready to do good this season. So
what do you think the strengths are of this year's squad?
In the middle, I think we have some really strong girls. Michaela Miller and Emily Weimer, they're going to be our really, really strong. Like, I'm excited. I'm so excited for that. And on the outside, there is some good competition, myself and the other two outsides. And so I'm excited for that. And our defense has been phenomenal these past few weeks. So I'm super excited.
Fans that are watching this that are deciding whether to come out to a Nichols volleyball match or not, what can you tell them is going to be the identity of this team this year? Why should they come see this team?
Personality. We love to like put on a show for everybody. We love to be loud. I know I love to be loud. I like to be the loudest one on the court. I just like to show everyone a good show pretty much. And we're just here to have fun no matter what the outcome is. I mean, we want to win, but we're still going to be a family and we're still going to have fun through the whole thing.
You know, we spoke with head coach Tommy Harrell earlier, and he was talking about getting over the hump in Southland Conference play. You came oh so close to winning a number of matches. What's the difference this time around?
I think the difference is that we have all matured a lot more because being thrown into the game of your freshman year is difficult, but it helped us all grow and show that this game is so fast-paced and you really have to – you only have one opportunity to show what you've got, and I think we really picked it up and we've really showed that we've matured and we're ready. We're ready for the season.
If there's one thing you can pick out, what do you guys need to work on in the non-conference portion of the schedule?
Maybe just like talking more on the court. I think, which is ridiculous because girls talk all the time. You'd think that we'd be talking nonstop, but sometimes we have a little bit of trouble of talking to each other on the court and stuff, but it's something we can work on that'll definitely, it won't affect us too much. So
we're raring to go. I know you are as well.
I'm very excited.
Kayla Mashburn, the season just days away. We'll talk to you again soon on Colonels All Access.